What's up, Ben Team? It's Chris Spielman, former Buckeye, former NFL linebacker. How are you? Hey, I just want to encourage everybody to stay balanced mentally, physically, and spiritually. Don't be afraid to challenge yourself in those areas. Spiritually, challenge yourself to grow. Get time in the Bible. Say some prayers. Doesn't have to be anything elaborate, or you don't have to move heaven and earth. You don't have to have miracles. Just challenge yourself spiritually to grow. And do it with a patience and kindness and respect and love and reverence. And just to kind of just learn and prosper. Then whatever you learn or whatever you're studying or whatever you're praying about, grow spiritually, pray for growth, and it will come. Physically, I want to challenge those that have physical challenges to take care of yourself. God's given you a body. It's a temple. Take care of it. And if you're not in the shape you want to be, make a small commitment. Start with a couple steps. Start walking a mile a day. Just do these little things to get yourself healthy. Everybody can do this. Mentally, just be aware of what's going on in your community, what's going on in your world, and try to improve it. Just educate yourself. And with your faith, one other thing, it's your job to expose your faith to who you are, to what you are, to whose you are. But it's not your job to impose it. Just let people see you live your faith. Then when they ask you, be prepared to give a reason for the hope that you have and a promise in Christ, and do it with gentleness and respect. Later, in team, I'm in. Are you?